with Off-Leash Canine Training, and this is year-and-a-half-year-old Hestia. Hestia is coming to us for the two-week board and train program, and she's a very sweet Catahoula mix, and she is very agile. She actually has been running away and jumping the fence, so we're going to make sure that her recall is on point, as well as obviously all the other commands as well, but that's something that they really want to make sure that she can do is recall. She's also extremely tough. She's pulling on the leash, and she has been since I got her this morning. So I can't wait to get her off leash and reliable on that collar. But it's a day of drop off. Let's just see what she knows, okay? Hestia, come. Super pulls. Come on, Hestia, come. Come. Sit. 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 Hestia, sit. Down. Down. Hestia, down. Hestia, place. Okay, so as of right now, all she wants to do is try to get away from me, and I can't wait to show you what she can do in 2 weeks with the obedience that we teach them in this amazing board and train program. Okay?
Thank you. Shanahan here, our dog Hestia and Finley. Hestia was just trained off leash by Tank, and we were a little reluctant to send her away for 2 weeks, but we're certainly glad we did. She was a rescue dog, and she'd been through a few foster homes, so she was always being taken away from the people who basically were taking care of. But she was there for 2 weeks. We missed her dearly, but she is back, and she is as confident a dog as I've ever seen, certainly. And we would certainly recommend anybody, whether you've had the dog for, you know, all the time you've had them, or whether they've been away, foster homes, rescue dogs. It's a great company.